Because you know, Latinos, we do stuff. We were just different kind of breed. Latinos are like, Latino women are the only ones that have like a quinceañera at 15 and a wedding at 16. And use the same dress. It's like, I paid for that. Excuse me. Latino people, we do not screw around. Latinos are crazy. Latinos will never get invited. So we'll never get invited to a potluck. We want to go because we think there's pot, but we never get invited. And you know why? Because we don't bring food. We don't. You know what we bring? We bring five other Latinos that weren't invited. And they're always extra hungry. If that's not bad enough, we bring Tupperware to take stuff back with us. And it's not even real Tupperware. It's like that old butter container. It says mantequilla. People are like, honey, I can't put this on the ice cream. It's chorizo in here. It's chorizo. I love it. Do we got a lot of Latinos tonight? We got a lot of Latinos here? I love it. I love it. You know, the club said, how many, you go, they, the club said, listen, we want Latinos. What do we do? Do we have like a Mexican buffet? I go, no, bro, just charge $5. They'll show up to anything, trust me. Latinos show up to funerals for the menudo. So it's just, like, dude, I don't even know him, but there's menudo here, I'm here. Latinos just love free stuff. Don't matter what it is. That's why we go to like to the parenthood or whatever for the free condoms. My abuela does it. She just wants free stuff. Got a purse full of condoms. I'm like, abuelita, you're 89 years old. She thinks they're balloons. She doesn't know.